You ready? Okay. Hi, I'm Glen Keane, director of Netflix's new animated movie, Over the Moon. And I'm happy to have all of you at-home creators joining me today. When I was a kid, our favorite thing to do was draw. We would invent something. I would do a drawing to make the paper go away. What an amazing world you have before you. For everyone drawing along with me, you can use your own device or piece of paper and markers. I'm using a Microsoft Surface Studio 2. You ready to draw?
Hi, Fei Fei.
Hello.
So, let's draw Fei Fei. In animation, our shapes are pretty simple shapes, and Fei Fei's face is a pretty simple kind of a shape face. Maybe a little bit like an upside down pear, wider up at the top, then narrow as we get down here to her chin. And her eyes have this wonderful flat part at the bottom and curve, but there's an intensity to Fei Fei. So her eyebrows, we give them a little bit of determination. Fei Fei is looking upwards to where she wants to go. We always draw what the character is thinking. So Fei Fei is thinking about going to the moon. So she's looking up. Now Fei Fei's hair is very important. It kind of went a little bit crazy when she chopped it. So there's all kinds of these little straight ends. And then there's these long parts of the hair that come straight down. And then the back part that used to go really long when she cut it, it's kind of like a little explosion. Characters should be identifiable. Like you immediately know the hair style of your favorite characters. And that's how it is with Fei Fei. They define who they are. Fei Fei's got brown eyes. Her hair is black. Sketch in kind of a darkness just so it feels like Fei Fei a little bit more, but that kind of gives you a feeling of Fei Fei. And her shirt is kind of a greenish turquoise sort of a color like that. So this is Fei Fei, and you have to create characters that you want to spend time with, and there's a harmony to their face. All of these different elements to Fei Fei's face feel like her when they're just the right distance apart. Okay, let's draw some Lunarians. When Fei Fei gets to the moon, she meets a very unusual friend named Gobi.
Whoa!
Hi, I'm Gobi. What's your name?
Gobi is like all the Lunarians. They glow from the inside out. So they're a little bit like gummy bears in a way. And now Gobi is jumping down off of one of the cliffs on the moon. And his shoulders are up. He's got these little arms. And his head is pretty big and round. He's got this nose and a smile that comes up like that. And his eyes, a little bit like an oval. And he's got these scales that want to come up there. And you can see his cheek. And as he opens his mouth, his tongue comes out. And it's this big, long tongue. And then maybe his other arm is also up like that. You're only seeing part of his hand coming there. His cheek pushes out. Then Gobi is running kind of in the air. He's got little kind of feet. If you were gonna touch him, he would feel a little bit like a gummy bear. And he needs this big tail. Now let's go ahead and color him. Kind of a lime green. He glows from the inside. So there's this brightness to him.
Woo! That was a
Gobi is, he's an entertainer and he loves to sing.
Besties forever, forever, forever. Chicka chicka.
He's eternally happy. His goal is to help people. He moves with a bounciness to him. Everything about Gobi reflects a positive outlook on life.
That was a bonding experience. Do you feel closer to me? Because I feel closer to you. I feel like this is amazing.
How about we draw the lunettes? The lunettes are going to be the easiest ones to draw because they're basically circles, and you can draw a circle. They are dancing mooncakes that love to dance around with Chang'e. Think about them as like a big circle. A circle a little bit at an angle, so it's a bit of a, like an oval, like an egg. Each of the lunettes has a face in the middle. And they're very happy, so you can draw their eyes. And they're, as they're dancing, their arms are up in the air. And they're a little bit skinnier at the base of where the arms start. And then they get wider up to the top. They've got knees and they've got kind of little like high-heeled shoes. So mooncakes have got these little curves to them. Then you can do it again, and I do a little line under each one like that. And then they have this wonderful little design that goes all the way around them as well. These lunettes, as they dance, they're also glowing, just like everything else in Lunaria. So let's go ahead and give ourselves a little bit of an airbrush. We'll let them kind of glow from the inside by leaving that part light right there. When you want to invent a character, something no one's ever seen before, you will really end up using shapes that you see in the world around you. The lunettes, they're a little bit like the tires on a car. And when you see the tires on a car turn, those are kind of like the lunettes. You see them from a side. Next time you walk out to your car, look at it from an angle and you can imagine those as the lunettes. Look at the things around you and you'll find the shapes that can inspire ideas of new characters that you can invent. Whether you're using a sketchbook or a device like the Microsoft Surface, the important thing is don't stop drawing. Draw every day. It's the best way of growing as an artist. And take your imagination to new heights more than anything you thought possible.